going up to it. It's closed, about 200 feet. I was 200 feet from it. I got off the car and started towards it. When I heard this big noise again, same noise, and the flame coming from under it, I got scared and started running back. I ran about 50 feet from it.